So let's solve the question. As we know that molarity of any substance